In less than an hour, a man convicted of killing his girlfriend in Spalding County will be put to death. The Georgia Parole Board denied clemency for Willie James Pye Tuesday. Lawyers argue Pye shouldn't be executed because he's developmentally disabled and feels remorse. Pye will become the first person executed in more than 4 years here in Georgia. The execution is scheduled for 7 p.m. tonight in Jackson.